On the way to a really big bridge in the middle of the desert, my buddy was testing out his new Mavic 3, so I decided to see if my old Mavic 3 would fly through a bridge. And hopefully not crash it in the process.